to decide what numbers come before and after 6. Take care, several answers are possible. Deciding what numbers are greater than and less than a number means finding a smaller number. Here 2 for example, and a bigger number. For example, 20 is greater than 6. 2 and 20 are the numbers that come before and after 6.